This famously is known as the Theatre of Dreams. A very warm welcome to Old Trafford. And here we have Manchester United against Anderlecht. I'm John Champion, and analysing this game for us is Jim Beckley.
Hi, John. At this stage, I think the players are just desperate to get out there, and this promises to be a terrific game.
The throw comes in, but he's there to steal it. Over the line for a throw-in. Now there's a chance to counter. And now, good strike, but straight at the keeper.
Great contact, but he just made it too easy for the keeper by going down the middle. Well, that should set them on their way and get into a nice rhythm. The early signs are very encouraging now.
Valencia, he's going on his own. Depor, it's been played long. Ashley Young making good progress down the left, but frankly devoid of options. It's Rooney. 15 minutes to the first half. Manchester United still to register a shot on target. Disappointed with that.
Well, he didn't really get hold of that one. It was a weak effort in the end.
Mitrovic. Defoe. Forward it goes. Manchester United have possession again. It's Mitrovic. Johnny Evans plays it long. Neuting. One ball forward. Neuting. Going forward. The quality of the cross is everything in these situations. Yeah. Good interception, just what they needed. The forward push gains momentum. The keeper's got it. No change in that score. Still, rather frustratingly, 0-0. Depor. Made in accurately. Mitrovic, chance for counter-attack here. On his own, he makes his way towards the penalty area. Ashley Young, it's Rooney. It's played through, just the keeper to beat. Cleared away to safety. Goes for the volley. suddenly the defence is on the back foot. Now there's a platform for a counter-attack. It's Mitrovic. Juan Mata. Darren Fletcher. Van Persie. It's Mitrovic. The half-time whistle goes. Neither side has managed the goal. It's 0-0. And the left set the ball rolling. Defence alert and picked out the danger. Moving forwards. Did well to retain the ball. Defoe. Ashley Young. A robust challenge. Ashley Young. Di Maria. Oh, lacks control in the end.
Manchester United have players queuing in the box in that situation, and they've still got nothing to show for it. What a complete and utter waste.
Phil Jones is there, and he'll take the ball. Still waiting for something significant to happen here. 0-0. He so nearly exploited that mistake. Keeper kicks it a long way. Last half hour of the game. Still anyone's game, this. Juan Mata. Break is on. Juan Mata. Valencia. It's Van Persie. Ashley Young. Manchester United not as yet making any changes. He surges forward. It's a threatening through ball. And he makes absolutely no mistake. Has finally delivered.
When you can produce a first touch that is as good as that, you're on a winner. And it was all done with consummate ease. That's just lovely to watch. A beautiful flow.
So we resume at 1-0.
Yeah, now that the deadlock has been broken, I think the manager has to look at his bench to try and initiate some sort of a reply. But has he got a game changer? He has to try something from here. Should they not get back into this game, the possession stats will hold the reason why. Everything is a bit rushed and frantic. They need someone to impose a more composed approach and just settle it down.
Di Maria. Van Persie. Game over, do you reckon? What can they do from here?
Look, they can still hope for one more chance. Maybe two if they're lucky.
Defoe. Immediate danger. An important interception. Things were starting to look dangerous. What can Manchester United make of this? Mitrovic, who a few moments ago made his mark on this game, bursting forward. A foul, a fairly easy decision for the referee. Mitrovic. Matias Suarez. That was certainly struck well enough.
Well, that may have caused the keeper some real problems had it stayed on target. Got lucky then.
And he gives chase. Puts it away. They've taken a giant leap towards winning this game. Given the time and space he had, he was never likely to miss.
I just think there was too much ball watching. Nobody's really looking to see who's drifting into good striking positions, and it's a bad one to give away, it really is.
Surely now this match is over as a contest. Van Persie. Van Persie! What a reprieve that was.
Well, I think you can only praise that sort of alertness and the way he almost knew what was going to happen. He got there really early. That was top stuff for me.
Ably dealt with by the defence. The clock counting down. Mitrovic. That's it. The match is over. They come away from here with a defeat. Although there's no joy for their manager or supporters, the players can at least be proud.